The rotunda is probably the major portion of the building where many functions will take place. Functions won't be just Watkins School, but it'll also be university functions. It's the hub between three buildings, the biotech building that's on the south, the engineering science building, and the future home of the Center of Excellence. The architectural design was done by the Physical Facilities Department, and the students actually got involved. We interned 3 to 4 students per semester. Those students actually had an opportunity to be part of the design of this building. The main corridor that goes east and west in this building is a two-story space. It actually has a skylight on the top of that that brings daylight into the center of the building. If I'm standing on the second floor any place in this building, I can actually watch people walk through on the first floor. It might be somebody you want to talk to, somebody you want to talk something over with. You have that opportunity to actually have a connection. The general labs are actually broken down with sky caps. The sky caps distribute power, it distributes gases, it distributes liquids to the benches. Each one of these sky caps will have a row of benches underneath where they'll actually be doing the general research. One of the major things that they do in research labs is use chemicals and different types of chemicals. This is actually a lab where we have additional fume hoods, walk-in fume hoods. You can open the sash up, roll a piece of equipment or something that you're doing research with, turn it on, close the hatch up, and actually have a safe environment to do research in. Okay, this is the main data room for the building. We actually, in this building, have 2,700 data drops. This is one of four spaces with the data drops actually landing into. There's actually one on each floor. Each one of them on the other floors have about twice as much data as what we show in this room. We're also on the other end of the building going to actually put a solar panel farm where we'll actually be able to collect additional electricity for the building. Any building that's doing research is very heavy in mechanical systems. We have boilers, chillers, we have backup generators. The state of New York is very keen on energy, and we require that any building actually meets a certain certification. We've actually gone way beyond that with this building. It's substantially green. It actually meets the highest level as far as federal standards for green buildings. As we wrap up construction here with the Watson building, we have already broken ground for the new Center of Excellence.